You might like to know why are we swearing in on Sunday? Why am I taking away your Sunday? It is my Mother's Day. In 1999, she left us in physical body, but has never left us in spirit. She always said, work is worship. To serve the most beautiful part of India, I'm here to give it all I have. All I have, all the energy I have, I'm here to give it. We all visualize a prosperous Puducherry. That's my mantra, prosperous Puducherry. And we shall deliver this responsibility through three principal mantras, and I shared some of them with the expected leader. The first one being trust. This would mean working with integrity in all forms, financial, administrative, and intention. The second mantra, my friends, is empowerment. This means enabling and enhancing optimum utilization of resources while addressing concerns. It also means promoting self-reliance through training, mentoring, and more. My third mantra, my friends, and the final mantra is accountability, not just to the people, but also to yourself. It means implementing and promoting respect for law. Together, these mantras form an acronym called T. T for trust, E for empowerment, and A for accountability. Friends, you will see more of us in the field and fully accessible, implementing, connecting, and serving to make our country proud and make Puducherry a favorite destination. Our mantra now is prosperous Puducherry. And when it's prosperous, it is for all in every possible way, including the non-resident Indians living outside. We wait for them to come home and make investments here. Thank you very much. And Jai Hind.